Should you buy an infusion device? Pretty common question. My short answer is, can you afford it first and foremost? If you're tight on cash, go for a crock pot, go for a double broiler method would be my first recommendation. If you got the money, then the next question is, how often are you making infusions? And tied with that is, would you like to make the process easier? If the answer is yes to either of those, then you should grab an infusion.